Alright guys, welcome to my channel. Someone, actually a subscriber, asked me to create a kind of food advert for you. Now, I thought that it's going to be quite a long video, so I decided to create an animated food banner instead, right? So it's kind of similar, right? But this is animated web banner, but it's actually for food, right? So of course, you should know that stuff like this, animated banners, creating them for clients on, for example, on Upwork or on Fiverr, it costs around from $25, $50, $100, right? So that's a cool money, right? My name is Udia Japan, in case you don't know me. I'm a motion designer, a freelance motion designer, and an identity designer, making cool money creating designs using my smartphone. So without much, let's just get right into this video. Alright, so I'll be using this aspect ratio. You can use any aspect ratio that you want to use depending on what the client wants. So I'm going to be using this aspect ratio. I already have the image that I want to use. So here's the food image. Here's the logo. So we have the logo right here. Of course, you can see this is the logo. So of course, I've already positioned it just to pull out the shape and fill that into the background. That is stretched to the composition area. And you want to take this to the back and make the food visible. And I want to make this a gradient color actually. I click on the gradient color. And this color right here, I want to change it to, I want to use this here. Okay. Then I want to use this one right here. So in case you still want to use this particular color, let me just show you the color palette, the color codes. So this one is, okay, of course you can see the color code right here. So here, you can see the color code right here. So in case you want to use this exactly, so we have the colors, everything is set. Now I'm gonna be writing now I don't want to do any text animation in this video because I don't want it to be that long, right? So I'm gonna be using a preset, okay, already. Now I still have some videos that I've posted before, okay, on how to create text animation on Allied Motion. So I'll be leaving the link in the description so you can watch it, you know, and maybe apply it to this particular video. But for this particular video, I'm gonna be using a preset that I already have, okay, to create this video. Right, so what I have to do just now is just go to my elements and bring it out. So here we have it. Okay, so I'm going to add a text to that. I'm going to write order now. make it centered, and I want to choose this mozzarella black, and I want to change this to black. I currently don't know what animation I'm going to apply to that right now, but let's just, you know, take this off. I think this should be okay. That's nice. So let's work on the food and how do we want it to come in. Maybe we should just let it just ease in. Then just apply, let's put some keyframe here, and also add this XMN here. And from here we don't want it to come in from here. Just a simple animation, nothing much, just a very simple animation. And the easing curve, you want to add some kind of smooth easing curve to it. Very, very smooth easing curve. That's what it looks like. Nice. Then now we want this to end in 10 seconds. I think that's about much actually. Let's repeat at 8. Maybe somewhere here. Yeah, somewhere here. Of course, you have to increase everything. Let's just copy everything and draw it up. Okay, here we have it. So everything is set. I think we should take this down. Let's bring this so it have time, you know, to come in, so the viewer can actually, you know, watch this transition and read it properly. So what I'm going to do to this particular, you know, because you know, white can go here, right, and that particular color can also go. So I want to make it resonate between the white and this color. Let's still go back. I think I should add this. I won't be able to forget. So, of course, if you still want to use that color, here's the color code. Okay. Then, what I want to do here is to make it resonate between that color. So I want to make it. I want to fill it here. I think that's actually much. Let's cut everything here. So select everything and cut. Then this one right here, we want to change the color. So let's come to color and let's add a keyframe here. Then we want to add some kind of easing curve, but now we want it to be a periodic easing curve, right? Periodic one. Can you see that? Periodic one. Let's see if there is. Okay, I think this one is okay. So I think let's increase the frequency. Increase the frequency so it resonates more and more. Let's still increase it. Nice. And we are done. Very simple, very, very simple animation, right? So we create this, right, post it, or you know this is, you know, as simple as it is, you can, you know, get paid, okay, you know, big for something like this, right? So this is cool, I love it. So I just have to export this. Alright, so here we go. Of course, you can see how cool it looks, right? Very cool. And this is it on a website. Okay. As funny as it is, you get paid tens and hundreds of dollars just to create, you know, something like this, right? So if you want to join my students, okay, in the advanced motion design course, who are already creating cool and professional videos like this, click the link in the description to grab the new years offer now before it expires.